my tea, Polly Prissy Pants?
Yes, Egg, I would love some tea, thank you.
You're very welcome, Polly Prissy Pants. Would you like some tea, Clyde Frog?
Yes, please, Egg. Why are you so cool?
Oh, I don't know, Clyde Frog. I just am.
You are so strong and smart, Egg. Everybody likes you.
Well, thank you, Polly Prissy Pants. How nice of you.
Dude, this is pretty f***ed up right here.
Come on, let's go make fun of him.
No, dude, this looks really serious. I think we better get help.
Really?
Wow, Eric, you are the coolest guy in the world. This is tremendous tea.
Why, thank you, Peter Panda. It's a distinctive Earl Grey.
Egg is the best.
Ready for Egg. Eric kicks ass.
Mr. Mackey, something's really wrong with Cartman.
Oh, well, there's a news flash.
No, no, we saw him having a tea party with his stuffed animals.
Yeah, he was doing their voices and pouring tea for them.
Oh, okay. Eric is obviously suffering from some kind of emotional distress, okay?
What do you mean?
Have you boys noticed anything recently that troubled Eric?
No.
Well, obviously something is bothering him, okay? Oh, of course! My video camera. Boys, if you could videotape Eric's behavior, then I can study him psychologically and find out what's wrong, okay?
Is that legal?
Oh, hell yes!
My goodness, that's a lovely dress you are wearing, Polly Prissy Pants.
Hey, thank you, Eric. You are a perfect gentleman, and you are smart and cool.
Yes, Eric, you are strong and smart and cool. Everybody likes you very much.
That's nice, Peter Pandy.
Dude, this is going to be the funniest tape ever made.
How much do you think Mr. Mackey needs?
I don't know, just keep rolling.
More tea, Wimper Tumpskin?
Yes, please, Eric. You are tough and handsome.
Thank you, Wimper Tumpskin. And what do you think about me, Clyde Frog?
I think you're a big fat piece of crap.